There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Dog 1 outrider. Dog 1-6. Do you read me? Over. Canyon all receiving units. This is Dagwood White, Dog 1-6, requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options, bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant!
Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson...
What?
He took our guys and 2nd platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Where's the rest?
Pearson took him to attack. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us! Get down! Artillery barrage! Go! Stop!
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance.
Hurry!
MG, 12 o'clock! Fire!
Take them out, one at a time! Move, move, move!
Toss it a smoke!
Toss it out a grenade!
Hang in there, buddy! Buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox!
This isn't over!
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker!
Yes, Sergeant!
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
Keep your head down and go!
You gotta suppress the machine gun!
Go, go, go! Covering fire!
Daniels, hit that MG pillbox!
Press that MG!
Parker, move up!
Heading up! Cover me!
Move now!
Parker's down! Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge!
I got it!
Who's the best of bunker? Daniels, secure that pole charge!
I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Charge is planted! Get back!
Fucker's clear! Move in!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out!
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Enemies in the trenches!
Daniels.
Fire the hole!
Yankee Shriner!
Bunker, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Smokes.
This is it. Last 150.
Well, they're everywhere. We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150s.
Go! enemies down!
Charges planted!
Take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Could use some help!
Okay, I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
I'm here. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Hä? Die Arschlecken, verfluchten Amerikaner. Scheiße! Ich am Arsch.
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
We're not gonna make it!
Are you with me? Charlie!
Gotta get our boys out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we're leaving you here.
Get me up, I'll hold them off. You have to go! Go!
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Sergeant! Move!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.